So Meg says, how to ask if he sees a future with me? It's been a year and we've never discussed it. Well, you don't need to ask. He will start talking about things, right? He'll have events or things that he's thinking about doing in the future, and he'll talk about you being involved in those things. If you've been with a guy for a year and he's not talking about those things, that could potentially be a red flag, right? It's at least a yellow flag, if nothing else. And it makes you, what you should be doing now is thinking about what's going on in your relationship and thinking about all the other variables and saying, okay, what other variables might be missing here in terms of actually being in a serious relationship? And how long do I want to sit around and wait to see if this is actually, you know, going in the direction that I want it to be going?